Ahoy, friends. Welcome to Building the Alpha Dory. I'm Dan, and this is a project to build a sailing dory to the lines in John Gardner's The Dory Book, illustrations by Sam Manning. Today we're going to be getting out and cutting up some wood for the shear strakes. And maybe even get some planing done, we'll see. So, yeah, thanks for dropping in and let's get to it. So that's looking pretty good for a board to get the shear plank out of. For a board to get part of each shear plank out of. It looks like it's gonna work out pretty good. Thank you. So for cutting the pieces of wood to get the shear strake out of, I've got to figure out how far up the transom I want that shear strake to go, because that's going to determine the width of the shear strake at the transom. So I've got a little bit of thinking and researching to do there. So I can run the edge of the tape measure along the top edge of the plank to find out how wide of a board I'll need. So it's about 4 inches to there, and then add 1 1/4 for the 1 1/8 for the lap. So right around a 5-inch board will do it. This is the stern section of the board below, which is pretty close to what the bottom edge of the garter plank is going to look like. So I'm using this as a rough pattern. I'm just using the edge of the board as the edge of the plank, the board that I'm tracing onto. And then I'm going to go lower than that. Oh, whatever, I'll have a little extra wood. Yeah, I'm using the bottom edge of the board as the edge of my feet of the new plank, and I'm just using this curve to trace on the approximate curve of the plank. And then the important part is that I've got enough width right here. I'm giving myself a little extra. For cutting the scarf joints, I've given myself a little extra length as well. There's enough length. There's a lot of good wood in here that I can use for other stuff later in the build if I have to. Yeah, just 6 feet here. Almost 7 feet. How long of a piece should I use here? 7 feet, fold it over, 7'6". Definitely can't get 7'6" out of this. Let's see if we can find another piece of good wood. So we can get this one over here. It almost looks like I might be able to get it out of this piece that's on the ground here. down here. Either of these would probably do it. Alright, well, the hunt continues. Thanks so much for stopping by Building the Alpha Dory. We'll see you next time when we finish cutting out and start planing those garboard planks. Have a great day and God bless.